Every year, the barren ground caribou migrates in great herds from its winter range in the northern prairie provinces out onto the treeless tundra, the barren grounds. The caribou is well equipped to survive natural hazards, including 50 below zero temperatures. This medium-sized member of the deer family has a thick winter coat, well-furred ears, tail, and muzzle, and a circulation system that helps conserve body heat. Its large cloven hoofs are adapted to long-distance migration over snow, muskeg, and rocky taiga. They're also good snow shovels for uncovering food in winter. For a more complete story of the barren ground caribou, why not contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa?